Hello, this is Saron Lionheart. Welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 143. Haha, come on then. On this episode, we will be leaving Cafe's house and going to the Stockpot Inn to deliver the pendant. Come on then. Hey, but before that, let's wear this mask and see what Cafe has to say. Haha, hey, haha. Things get lost in this town, always make their way to the curiosity shop. I'm waiting for that to happen. Stand on that crate and peek into that hole.
Okay. Let's get out of here now. Yes. Oh, beautiful rupees. Beautifully done, Link. 298 rupees. You know that's the Song of Storms, right? Come on, then. And on to deliver this beautiful pendant that Cafe gave us to deliver to Anju. So let's continue now. Oh, yeah!
Wow, I wonder what she will say.
I have no idea. Yes.
Ah, she's there.
Hey, ma'am, Anju.
Did you meet him? Press that door, but it's like an ice cream. Just use an item with C.
Yes, we did meet him. And we got this fantastic... what is it again, Tal?
Oh, no.
Oh, hold on, ma'am. We want to know what this is first.
Pendant of Memories. Use it with C. Cafe asked you to give it to Anju.
Ah, beautifully done. Alright, well here you go.
Oh, did you meet him?
Yes, and he gives you this.
It's from Cafe, but thank you very much. That face looks so happy. This was added to your notebook.
Is that it?
I have decided to wait for him. I've made my promise. I'm fine with this. I believe him.
Anything else you have to say, huh?
No, I have nothing else to say. I will promise him.
Alright, haha. And now let's go collect some more rupees. Oh. And we will wait 3 hours and a half. And then we will go to our room in the Stockpot Inn. Let's go back and collect more rupees. This is a perfect opportunity to stock up on rupees, to collect rupees, and then deposit them and repeat over and over and over. Beautifully done, Link. A lot of rupees.
Wow! You're almost up to 400!
Uh-huh! Yeah! Come on then, Link!
Ah!
We will get up to 500 rupees and then deposit them. And then we will get more fantastic prizes from the bank owner, man guy, who takes care of our money for us.
Yeah.
Yeah. This time we will get 400 rupees. Oh, come on, Link. Yes. Come on, then. This time, let's go over here. 410 rupees. That is one fantastic number to have for rupees.
Wow! We sure have to wait a long time.
Yeah, you see, to find Cafe and get back the wedding ceremony gift that Cafe was to give to Anju, we have to wait a long time. for specific reasons.
Wow. Yeah, and those reasons are very fantastic.
Uh-huh. And also, we will explain another fantastic good use of those stone statue owl things.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We can save without going back in time. We can just rest and time will not pass by, right?
Exactly. Yeah. We can rest next to the stone statue owls, save time, and time will not surpass us, which is a good thing because Link, Tal, and I need some rest as well from all these fantastic adventures that we have been going on.
Right.
Yeah. It's almost going to be 8. And we have 494 rupees. Let's collect 6 more and make 500 and then deposit them. Yes. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, we need 1 more rupee now.
Wow. I'm getting bored.
It's okay, Tal. This is what this is all about. If we want to help Cafe, we must wait.
Okay.
Alright. And that does it for 500 rupees. Now let's go back to West Clock Town. And deposit these rupees, and then we will explain how to use the stone statue owls even further. Oh, and it's almost gonna be 8. Alright, it's 8. Now. Ho ho! There we are, it's 8 now. But this needs something. Deposit rupees? Alright. Ah, Link. Of course. Oh, are you gonna make a deposit? Alright. So, how much? 500. Really? 500 rupees? What? You're really gonna give me that much? You're one rich little guy. Alright, now you have 2076 rupees from the ones that you have given to me. Come back in the bucket, son, after you save up a punch.
Very well. Well, that does it for episode 143 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Yes. Now, we get to use this.
You can save your progress and quit here. When you reselect your file, my face will appear by your file name. This indicates that the next time you reopen your file, you will resume playing at this very place and time with your current status. Warning, if you reopen this alpha, then reset without saving it, and our statue, you lose the progress you've saved here. The next time you open the file, you'll restart at day one with the status you had when you last saved using the Song of Time.
Ah, perfect!
Save your progress up to this point and quit playing.
Yes! Stay tuned for episode 144. Yeah! This is the wrong Lionheart. Yes! Signing out.